What is up, guys? I hope you're having an amazing day. My name is Mark Wagner, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a ridiculous amount of money in quarter four, whether you're just starting out or you're an established dropshipper. So as I'm currently recording this, it's October 5th, and as many of you may know, the fourth quarter started on October 1st. The fourth quarter is basically everyone's most profitable 3 months. And the reason for this is the holidays. You got Halloween, you got Thanksgiving, you got Black Friday, you got Cyber Monday, and you got Christmas. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to take advantage of each and every single one of these. Let's get into it. The first tip that I can give you is be early, because the closer you get to the holiday, the more saturated it's going to become. You kind of missed your chance to be early with Halloween. I mean, if you're just now watching this video, you kind of missed Halloween, which brings me to my next part. It's going to take 2 to 3 weeks for an item from AliExpress to arrive, and you need to factor that into your game plan. Don't be selling something a week before Christmas if it's not going to arrive by then, because A, you're going to get a bunch of customer complaints, and B, it's just a scummy thing to do. Make double sure that customers are aware of shipping times around the holidays. The second tip that I can give you is to be unique. Like I said, holidays can get saturated and everyone's going to be running ads. One way to stand out is to use what I like to call native advertising. This is basically where you run an advertisement that's meant to look like a normal post to someone who's just scrolling through their feed. If I'm running a video ad, I'm not even going to talk about the sale for the first like 30 seconds or so. I'm just going to be focusing on the product. And if I'm running a picture ad, then I'm going to be running a text post. The third tip is to take advantage of gifts. I know that in November and December, a large portion of my advertisements are going to have copy that says something like, makes the perfect gift. And the reason why I'm doing this is because in one scenario, you have someone who's reading, already thinking about the person that it would be a great gift for, and it kind of reassures them and helps them go through with purchasing. And in the second scenario, you have someone that's reading the advertisement and they read that and it gets them thinking, hey, who would that be a good gift for? The fourth thing that you really need to remember is just have fun and enjoy it. Q4 is a great time to experiment with new things and double down on things that are already working. You're probably going to see much higher conversion rates and much lower CPRs. I know that last year on Black Friday week, I averaged around an 8% conversion rate, and I haven't even touched that number since then. So I'm really looking forward to this season. I'm going to be doing a bunch of stuff with my website, my Instagram, maybe even my logo to push this season and the sales that come with it. I really hope you enjoyed this video and it helped get you in the right mindset for quarter four. I'm going to be making in-depth videos on my specific strategies for each major holiday this quarter, and I'm going to be posting them all to you guys. So if that's something that you want to see, be sure to subscribe. You guys have an awesome day, and I'll see you in the next one.